Now, Ekalaka beat Wibaux in last week's 4C District Girls Championship. Could the Longhorns earn some revenge in the divisional title game? Here come the Bulldogs early. Tori Took for three. Ekalaka up 13 after the first quarter. Wibaux battles back in the second. Marnie Schaefer, the long three, led everyone with 18 in the game. Longhorns within eight at half. But the Bulldogs pull away in the fourth. Heather Labrie, tough move in the lane, hits the deck, but the ball goes. Team I 17 for her. Then it's Took again, finishes off the drive here, plus the foul. Bulldogs push the lead to as much as 22. Here's the icing on the cake. Hannah Labrie picks it up, coast to coast. Ekalaka repeats as Southern Sea champions, 61-41. Your final tonight in Laurel. Now, earlier, Bridger's girls beat Melstone in the consolation final, which means there will be a challenge game Monday in Laurel. Bridger against Wibaux for the second spot to your State C girls tournament. No challenge on the boys' court, as Plenty Coup already beat Wibaux's boys, who came back to win third.